Conservationists have nicknamed him Big Lonely Doug, and they say the Douglas fir tree discovered in a clear cut near Port Renfrew is the second largest in Canada. The massive tree stands alone in a recent logging clear cut. Conservationists with the Ancient Forest Alliance have now measured it and say Big Lonely Doug is 4 meters in diameter and 69 meters tall. It's roughly 1,000 years old. They're calling it the most significant big tree discovery in Canada in decades. Conservationists are using the discovery and the fact that today is International Day of Forests to urge the provincial government to develop legislation to protect BC's biggest trees and endangered old-growth forests.